action set here with Orton. And facing off against them will be Roman Reigns, Jimmy Uso, and Jey Uso.
Handicap match is a classic case of will versus skill, of one side versus the numbers game. Very few superstars can say they prevailed when facing the odds in a match like this.
What a reversal by Reigns. Spiked with a uranage. Lift up power bomb.
Picture perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
Clothesline. Oh, God.
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Suplex. Oh, suplex. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Off the barricade.
And now thrown back into the ring. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here. Clothesline.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
Spot for Jimmy Uso.
Yeah, Jimmy keeps getting cut down at every move. And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Strong right forearm.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Switches it back around.
A counter answered by another counter. Good night. And that one did it. Jimmy is now starting to bleed.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow.
Look at this.
DDT. Kneeling. The Apex Predator taking command.
And Orton's turned the match in his favor.
Able to get there in time. Oh.
Classic Orton.
Nasty kick. That's disrespectful.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble.
And a clothesline. Look at this, just unloading. Stomping.
No clue what he hopes to find down there.
And bringing out the hockey stick, or as it's known in Swamp Town, the big tomahawk.
Turning the tables there.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
Some good hits.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Knew what Roman had coming. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Equalizer in hand, and he is just goading his opponent to make the first move.
Chirping at his opponent with that hockey stick in hand.
Oh! Big counter from Reigns.
He just barely dodges. Dodges out of the way. And the cover!
And a strong kick out in one.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on? Brilliant countering by both competitors. Talking of punch.
Man, what a headbutt. That is what it takes to topple Reigns. We are seeing a lot of... This one is all but over.
Lighten up the chest, and now
straight to the knee.
And finds a counter.
Vicious right forearm.
DDT.
Orton going to that place could be academic from here.
Oh, devastating attack from
Randy. Randy is up. Punch. Jay is down and out. I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Demoralizing spot for Jay.
This is it.
Taking a moment to soak it all in now.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Taking a big risk here by bringing the table into the action.
On the top,
double axe handle connects.
Is right.
Launches.
Merciless attacks from the Viper.
The attacks will not relent from the Viper.
And he was ready for
Jimmy managing to get some control back now.
The angry Uso looking for the upper hand.
What a raucous crowd here tonight.
Stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were down.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Randy.
Surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy, and if I'm being honest, some pure luck.
Elimination matches are no picnic, but they still made it through in one piece.